Yes, it has.
So what's been your favorite part of the day so far?
The favorite part of the day, of course, was the ceremony. And when we all gathered over there and the rain stopped, that was my favorite part of the day. And then to come over here and to be with people that are a lot of fun and that are sharing the thought that Chloe and Jeremy are starting on a new life together. And I think that was my favorite part of the day, the ceremony, and then coming up here. Very sweet, sweet time.
Now, obviously, you love Jeremy and Chloe.
Absolutely.
But tell me about your relationship with Chloe.
Okay. Well, we've always been real close since she stayed with us quite a bit when she was little, and we went places together. We had special things we did, like the dance, the Girl from Ipanema.
Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, I smile, but she doesn't see. Moça do corpo dourado do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado parece um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar.
But I watch her so sadly.
Ah, porque tudo é tão triste.
Yes, I would give my heart gladly, but each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall, tan, young, lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes I smile, but she doesn't see.
Por causa do amor,
she just doesn't see.
Nem olha pra mim,
she never sees me.
Por causa do amor,
ding, 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 ding.
I had been given for my anniversary a little red BMW convertible, and we used to put that on the player in the car and ride and sing with the top down in the summertime. Very, very close. And we always have been, even though she's been in Tennessee now for a while, we're still close.
Tell me about her spending time with you, and tell me the stories.
When she was small, she liked to come over on Friday night, and we would watch the reruns of I Love Lucy. And get in my king-size bed. And when her grandfather was traveling, he traveled, and she and I would watch until it went off. Probably sometime around midnight or 1 o'clock in the morning. That was our favorite thing to do, was to watch I Love Lucy. And Johnny, what's that character that comes on that's so funny? Johnny something, the kids watch.
Johnny Bravo.
Yeah, we'd watch Johnny Bravo followed by I Love Lucy. Those are two favorite things on Friday night.
Okay, so what would you like to say to Chloe and Jeremy?
Well, I think they're on a good path anyway. But just to put one another first and overlook all the little things and laugh a lot, and you'll be all right. You'll be all right.